Busted open the Nova Core crack!
It is best to avoid the levitating pods, Peter Quill!
Come die on this train!
Brain security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung.
Good thing I've got my mask.
That won't help. Them particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. You probably already got the gray lung.
Drax, a little help, Peepo?
Readily.
Need your muscles again, Drax.
Are you certain where you wanted this time?
What's in all those towers and pods?
Drax, over here! Hurry!
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Well, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Oh, you so fell for it. Gray lung.
Ugh, I have brain chunks stuck between the ridges of my boots.
As do I.
Like somebody's melted gum.
Nobody better trail none of that gunk into my shit.
Hold that for me, bud.
Where shall I relocate it?
Right there's good.
It shall be done.
He wants to know what could have decapitated a Celestial.
Likely it was an exceptionally large blade.
I never want to meet whoever was wielding it.
Heave-ho, Drax!
Gladly.
Here looks good.
Done. I hunger.
For battle?
I did not eat on the ship.
There's plenty of brain tissue to go around.
It can wait.
You guys know?
Oh, yeah.
Naturally.
You're always good for a laugh, Quill.
Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
The All of Nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
Giant Head does not have feet.
It used to.
It's more fun crafting my stuff, but I'll lend you a paw. In my back because of
that.
They
just up and left all this once they discovered the cortex? Hey, Groot, think you can get me up there? Right about there.
This seems impertinent to our task.
I want to get a look from up high.
Scoping?
This place smells weird.
It's the brains. Go sour if it sits too long.
It smells like metal and, I don't know, something else.
Greer.
What's that?
It's the waste product of a large Kentuckian slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It is unmistakable. Perhaps there is a way to steer nowhere, directly into the rift.
Can't risk it if Nikki's here.
You want to erase the best place in the galaxy? No way!
Tremors have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Oh, what have they done to you?
I've been thinking.
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
I am Groot.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
I'm surprised Thanos never tried to take Nowhere's resources during the war.
Don't ever underestimate the Collector's political power. He's got something to bribe everyone.
The Church accepts no bribes.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the Cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
We'll blow it up if that's what it takes.
We're dealing with power we've never seen before. No way we'd survive that.
I will do it. While the rest of you flee, it would be an honor.
You don't know nothing about explosives. And this is sparking nowhere, man. I ain't blowing up nowhere. Or any of us.
We should focus on them.
Here they come!
A whole lot of them!
Soon to be one less!
Chow!
Yes, Briggy Board 2!
He's marking our face!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corvus car! These renegades are relentless! Bring that fake tech everywhere! I wish we had time to demolish all of
it! Cut to the chase!
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill! Rush him, Drax! That's right, big guy! Show him who's boss! New ways to kill you.
You guys should run. What he says, man,
we can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes.
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
Over here. Guess we're climbing brains again.
All right, Groot. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
I am Groot.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
All right, Easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
I do not recall anyone making that claim.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Trying not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs. Now is clearly not the time for that.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa!
Peter?
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
After kicking Raker's butt, I wouldn't be surprised if Warlock finds us.
That still leaves Mantis.
We'll have the Cortex by then. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump back to Lamentis.
Careful. Get a little... Whoa!
They got Peter!
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No!
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
I do not recall anyone making that claim.
We're gonna get paid after all this, right? Somehow?
I am Groot.
Yeah, at least the metal.
Careful. It gets a little...
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this.
Surprise, Scott Flaggers! Guys, huddle up!
Yes! Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours! We shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
You think we're in trouble? From these guys? Well, I say Trouble is our middle name!
Who said we were in trouble?
When we're slicing scuds with a knife or a blade, when we're shooting fast and Groot's making shade, that's what I call trouble! Who's with me?
Seriously, Peter?
Well,
incoming!
Like fish in a barrel!
You struggle in vain! Losses will be legendary! My mind fills with rage!
Embrace the trash! there, Groot!
We see Ranger in there! He's mine!
I will respect your battle plane!
Faces on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Whatever they're up to with the Cortex, it stops now. This is nowhere. Our nowhere.
Destined right. Let's show these Flartnards the door.
I'll show them my blade.
It will be a glorious battle. We are with you, Peter Quill. Huh?
cortex!
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to strike this to them! Time's up!
All this faith energy is tinkling on my inside!
Keep yourself safe, Rocket! But keep shooting!
We need to get Nikki out of there before it kills her!
Ain't happening as long as all that juice is coming out of the hand!
Rocket! Fuck! I can't believe they strapped her to a fucking machine!
Can't believe they've been slaved to Flarkin
hand!
Disrupt their ritual! We'll do anything to stop us!
Let him try! We need to free Nikki! Must be so scared!
Looks safe enough in that bubble!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
I can't believe they enslaved the continuous vortex! I mean, we've all thought about it, but still!
I am trying to destroy!
Stop that, weirdos! Deserve it!
Thank you.
Mickey!
It's okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
It's a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Nick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacros.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on. Got it! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this...
down.
Hell yeah, Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln thanks to me.
Could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Groot, and no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
This beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the Promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Gat!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklu Four! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu Four perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Mark! Hang on to something!
If you got it...
Clark! Clark! No! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These peaks are treacherous, Peter... Whoa!
Clark!
Just trying to slow us down!
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Quick, Hank!
Pretty sure she needs all the things!
Peter!
What?
Can we not hit all the things?
That is the objective, yes!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
We're coming down hard! Hang on, this...
Yes!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? Laughing, that's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quo parks anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Albender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. So tra ju tu pluk, peldagor morgath, Sol Tath Flander Gath.
Really? We're doing this?
Targath Gonot Kol Vol Malki Ultath Gothan Kol Galmak.
Targath Gonot Kol Vol Malki Ultath Gothan Kol Galmak.
Ma fin sarduth, jod kaina gultau, goth en kogal mak.
Ma fin sarduth, jod kaina gultau, goth en kogal mak.
Galmak, galmak, sol tath flander gath.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Soltat Flander Gath. It means we will be victorious.
All right, let's do this.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay. Well, I ain't seeing no foam poop.
We should look for Catathian hunt markers. Testaments to the bravery of those who came before. The legends of raining fire are true.
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death.
Well, as long as it's glorious.
With all the meteors?
She can take a hit.
We literally just crashed because she couldn't take a hit.
And she's still in one piece.
No, she's in several pieces.
Well, the biggest piece is still in one piece.
Hearing a high-pitched whine?
I just heard it.
Not my voice. I mean from the Milano.
In that case, no. Noble way to die on Mach 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive! We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive! And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's Armada!
So in this plan of ours, the Armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go team!
Looks like a dead end.
Glorious dead end.
Gotta admit, I kind of love how excited you are about all this.
So, we got a way through here or not? What's your visor say, Quill?
The sky is particularly fiery this day. Fin Fang Foom is ready for us.
Yay.
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I pretend it's the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
Perhaps I would like a rugged foom-skin cap. Nothing too ornamental.
You know, I could see you in a cap.
You're taking Foom alive, remember?
Say the debris field surrounding Maklu 4 is actually a scattered carcass of Maklu 3. Fin Fang Foom's arrival caused it such profound fear that it crumbled in his presence. Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all together?
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After that, their ex. None.
They were all.
Not.
Is it.
Heard that Fin Fang Foom is the runt of the litter. He's even got one brother that's way bigger than him.
What? Is that
cool? Okay, team. If we can't make quick work of this thing, we got no right going after Fin Fang Foom.
Well said!
It's like a walking pile of pimples!
What is a pimple?
Green dust clouds are always bad news, Quill! Just ask Quill!
Stay away from its wafting exhalations! The spore-riddled cat has no apparent weaknesses!
Oh, looks like Stumpy!
Death has come!
Same weaknesses, too!
Get green!
Remember! Mushroom Kitty breathes poison!
Underutilized!
Fin Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one.
Flark and Hala!
Whoa. Get a load of them claw marks.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah. When we find him, let's avoid the claws.
So, are we sure the Milano's gonna be okay? Because if we end up stranded here...
The Milano should be fine. I wouldn't worry about it.
And even if we do end up stranded, we shall live like kings off the meat of Fin Fang Foom.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here, too. Just not sure how.
Looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side.
Okay! I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
Incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
What do you say? Throw it?
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Hurl that thing, man.
Easily. Where shall I put it?
Groot?
He says he can't.
If we fall this day, know that it is said Fin Fang Foom takes special care of the skulls of those he deems worthy.
I don't want Foom playing with my skull.
He will not. He nailed them to his sacred skull throne.
Why would a dragon have a throne? Is it a metaphor?
No. It is a throne. Made of skulls. Our skulls, if we die well.
Toss it.
Certainly. Where shall
you
I move
this?
Easily. Where shall I put it?
You go ahead.
What? No, not me.
Gamora, you do it.
Me? No.
Hey, D, lob it.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Take it away, Drax.
Easily.
I'd love to see that gone.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
It'd look better in orbit.
Easily. Where shall I put it? I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got ourselves a path.
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax. I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom...
Then we'd probably be dead. I'm pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great. More Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
Say this enough, but I really appreciate you guys!
Quill's the motivational speech mode!
Never
we really
see it
are
coming!
Desperate. Yeah, well, what have I told you about always bringing a star?
Drax, destroy!
Spit right back!
At this rate, I'm worried we won't have time to save Nikki!
So
and the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let us hope we are not too late.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through. We're in a rush, apparently.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not.
Anyone else seeing a dead body?
Another Fin Fang Foom hunter?
Most likely. Every littered corpse is a sign of drawing closer.
Yay.
Somebody keeping an eye on the sky?
Yes, it's full of meteorites.
Just warn me if you see death coming from above.
And you let me know if you see it coming from below.
You would see it coming because you are low to the ground.
Yeah, I got it. Thanks.
Careful. That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello, seasonous man. So here's a nice guy. Four fools. Knock him out.
I watch full threat.
For the last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the Church.
Thank you.
I've got just the Drax for this.
Let us see you do this, rodent!
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello? He's an assassin? So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Boom into one of these gas cages? Knock him out! Powerfully.
Wait! Rocket, are you next to the water?
We're about to tear down a legendary dragon and get the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Creatures will be no match for mine eyes!
I'll enjoy this!
The Rhapsodists will recount our glory for generations!
Make sure they emphasize how great I was!
It's Groot! Loving the initiative.
Sotra Jodo Glock. Sotra Jodo Glock. Eldador Morgoth. Soltath Flandergoth.
Don't leave me hanging.
Helmafin Sardut, Judkain Agultau, Gothen Kogalmak.
Think we can topple it?
It shall fall.
Nice! Fu won't know what hit him.
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team-building thing.
We require no further team-building.
Honestly, after everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. I flarkin love you guys.
Gross.
Loving the initiative.
So trajo to cloak. So trajo to cloak. Eldag or Morgoth. Soltan Flandergoth.
Let's make it fall.
Without issue.
Nice! Who won't know what hit him?
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
This place is crumbling all around us!
Whoa! Fucking Maklu! Maklu 4, Peter Quill. You must be fair to the other Maklu. This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. Then we carve through the rest.
Loving the murdering spirit, just keep in mind not everybody out there is hostile. It could just be a settlement.
That's a dangerous assumption, especially now when everything hinges on us pulling this off.
Right. And we're definitely gonna hand Raker his ass and get Nikki back. But then, afterward, we're also gonna have to find a way to get back to normal.
This is my normal, Peter. Trust me. Right now you need me in murder mode.
Just... so.
Muffin Sardut, Jodkain Agultau, Gothan Kogalmak.
Ha!
Dagonot Kol, Vol Malgil Tath, Gotan Kol Galmak.
Watch out!
That's a lot of death, Spike!
It's a good thing my skin is so resistant!
Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys. Melt that one, too. And that one.
How did you know your guns would work back there?
They've saved us 3 times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
What?
Ugh! Can't jump.
It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There's nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magical.
Step aside, mortals. Allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope. No.
least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Groot's practically naked.
Groot don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat. Hey, we're all flammable. Tried to murder us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power. Maybe we should almost kill you more often.
That's not how it works. It's when people I care about are in danger, and then I get this feeling.
Oh, I get it. It's like faith in it.
No, it's not like...
Relax.
Where'd they go?
What the Flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
See?
Star-Lord!
Star-Lord! Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
Nope, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill. Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too close.
Ah! It burns!
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close.
Maklu 4 is beautiful. Its own twisted way.
The trees are indeed twisted. Well observed.
Groot says the plants here are all mean or stupid. Well, it's your new best bud.
Run!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another up there.
Where'd he go?
How many times have I saved your butt now?
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Gamora, slice him up!
To the bone!
Wreck him, Drax!
Ah! A good fight pours the blood!
I still don't know how you do this shirtless!
Don't expect them to say much more!
Guys, huddle up!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
You think they've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies!
You not noticed my mastery of the Kitathian war arts?
As I was saying, it's only lies! We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
I suspect
I don't understand that speech!
Why can't we ever just meet a nice local?
What can I say? You bring it out in people.
Move away, Rocket.
I thought you'd never ask.
No doubt these beasts serve as sustenance for food.
Good. Then we're depriving him of a meal.
The frigid proconsul met his match this day.
Word for word what I was about to say.
Where'd it go home? Get it?
Where'd it go?
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
punished for not holding a grudge!
Quit trying to make friends! Ain't gone well!
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
Oh, please. It's probably the least dangerous thing on this planet. It's just a big hunk of scrap.
I'm not seeing a way up there. It's not for all of us.
We all succeed or none succeed.
Maybe there's something up there that'll help? Hey, Quill. Drew says this thing can hold
lift.
All right, Groot, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead!
Say Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
I mean, he's basically a dragon from the fairy tales on Earth. Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of our smoke. Could be more hostile.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire? Whatever it is, it smells.
Bodies. It smells in the bodies.
Jeez. Is all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Thank you.
up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
We're here for film.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Eh, dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like...
taking anything valuable, you little weasel.
Relax! Everything good's already been burnt to a crisp. Ooh, except this. Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Small marvel crafted. Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day, it shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
All right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Tripper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
Whoa!
Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die! Have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. You may be dead.
Nonsense. We shall be victorious and our conquest will fill us with the vigor of 10.
Good.
Guys, come on! We ride a dragon!
Ride. Foom.
5-year-old me would be so jealous right now.
You think Foom is gonna let us ride him after we kick his butt?
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, There's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfangfoom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfangfoom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Finfangfoom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn.
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfangfoom, we're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots. You hear me?
He hears you.
You scaly, overgrown gortle splode. You fessed lump of Satarkian shrub meat. You don't scare us.
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah. Yeah, it actually does.
Now we disrobe.
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Groot's worried about the ice.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Looks like he just did!
prepare this plan of yours!
We definitely got his attention!
And he's not out!
Monsters at bay. They keep pushing in.
I am grouped.
He's right, Quill. We're in a terrible position here. Every time I turn around, the Scut and Flark bags are too close.
So what if these Flark bags close in? I say we let them. It'll be their due, not ours. No one fights dirtier than us. So if they get too close, fake a fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Time them!
Bust out the smart ball!
I'll be to swear with Hellbender!
You would do well to use her full title in her presence!
Light him up, Rocket!
Watch out for his!
Our victory is at hand!
Help me
Serpent! Doom has fallen!
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah! This isn't you. The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. The... I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day. After we bested Foom, Foom the Invincible.
I think we found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me buck up.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you when Church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, Little Fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Mantis! I've got... That's so many questions.
I know, and I want so many answers. Like, seize the means of production, or...